Next, we have reaction with chlorine. For lithium, hot lithium bursts into flames in chlorine gas, forming white fumes of lithium chloride. The equation for the reaction, we have lithium reacting with chlorine gas to give lithium chloride. Lithium chloride is the white fumes. Moving on to sodium, it reacts with chlorine violently when a hot piece of sodium is lowered into a gas jar with chlorine gas. It violently bursts into flames, which are yellow in color, forming white fumes of sodium chloride. In the end, you'll remain with white crystals or solid of sodium chloride. The equation is what you see here. As for potassium, the reaction is even more dramatic. Hot potassium burns into flames even more violently than sodium, forming white fumes of potassium chloride. As for the equation, it is similar to the one of sodium and lithium.